I'm Dr. Sanjay Lunde, consultant orthopedic surgeon practicing in Mumbai since 2004. On this World Osteoarthritis Day, I want to give a message to all the people that during this lockdown, all the outdoor activities are curtailed. But don't get disheartened. Basically, there are certain simple tips you can try. That is, eat healthy, avoid junk food, eat maximum raw food. Almost 40% of your food should be good green leafy vegetables and salads, and nothing prevents you from doing exercises in the house or on your terrace or in your compound. Most important thing is to do regular walking, at least 40 minutes per day walk, at least 5 days a week if it is possible on the terrace or in your compound, and do proper quadriceps muscle strengthening exercises. Keep your weight under control and do proper physiotherapy for your knee so that hopefully you will not develop osteoarthritis of the knee joint.